been a long road getting from there to here. It's been a long time, but my time is finally near. And I can feel a change in the wind right now. Nothing's in my way, and they're not gonna hold me down no more. No, they're not gonna hold me down, 'cause I've got faith of the heart.
Just give me one more time. the way I feel, the way I feel. I'm standing still, nothing else matters now. You're not here, so where are you? I've been calling you, I'm missing you.
Wake up, man, come on. You over there asleep, but I'm lit right now, man. Get up,
what?
Get up,
what?
Boy, get up, because I'm so lit right now. Okay, okay, okay. I'm so lit right now. Your life is so boring. Hey, why y'all sleeping on me? I can okay. hear you snoring. I'm so lit right now. My diamonds on that wet, wet. Making it right now. I swear we okay. up next, next.
Some battle, one-on-one, mano-a-mano.
Here we go, fellas. I've been looking forward to this one.
Wasting no time here.
Might be a short night, Michael.
There it is. And with ligaments being tested, you have to wonder how long this can go on. We might be seeing Spivey in some trouble here. With these two guys, we all knew this was going to be an all-out battle. Give us your thoughts about Spivey. So what can these WWE fans expect out of him tonight?
Things are just getting started here. This can go in any direction.
Well, the time for talk is over now, and he knows it.
No question about who's winning this one.
Total domination.
That's it. It's over. It's over.
One, two.
I can't tell you how many victims have suffered the same fate. He had it locked up and made his opponent tap out.
Yeah.
Here is your winner, Adam Alexander.
And there's your winner, ladies and gentlemen.
Great effort from both these guys, Michael. I'm willing to bet this isn't the last time we see them square off.
As we close the book on this match,
I'm blinded by your grace. I'm blinded by your grace, by your grace. I'm blinded by your grace. I'm blinded by your Lord, I've been broken. Although I'm not worthy, you fix me. I'm blinded by your grace.
For my motherfucking nigga, most likely I'ma die with my finger on the trigger. I've been grinding that side all day with my niggas, and I ain't going in unless I'm with my nigga. My nigga, my nigga, my nigga, my nigga,
my motherfucking
nigga, my nigga,
my nigga, my nigga,
my nigga, my nigga, my nigga.
First thing first, I'll evolve my niggas. This rap shit cracking, I evolve my niggas. You looking for some lean? Let me call my nigga. Selling for the high, I need all my niggas. Some niggas smoke, smoke, some niggas drink, drink. Got niggas on the block with the Glock, they don't think. That's a nigga back up, they in a bucket laptop. I got that act right if you niggas wanna act up. He talking like a snitch, no, that ain't my nigga. He tripping off a bitch, no, that ain't my nigga. Take a nigga case, shit, that's my nigga. Know you since I was 8, yeah, that's my nigga. Fuck my first bitch, passed over to my nigga. Hit my first leg pass with my nigga. Fuck them other niggas, cause I'm down for my niggas. I ride for my niggas. Fuck them other niggas.
I said I'ma ride for my motherfucking nigga. Most likely I'ma die with my finger on the trigger. I've been grinding that side out there with my niggas. And I ain't going in, it's on with my nigga. My nigga, my nigga.
Them boys, my niggas.
My nigga, my nigga.
YG, my nigga.
My nigga, my nigga.
This is it, the moment we've been waiting for. The time for talking is behind us. Now these two superstars will test one another's abilities and will like never before. This is about being the best.
And it looks to me like this entire arena is on its feet, and understandably so.
Amazing elevation on that drop kick.
A jarring neck breaker. Let's take a moment to talk about Owens. For those who are unfamiliar with him, what can they anticipate out of him here?
Nothing better than sitting ringside at the best sports entertainment money can buy.
Oh boy, I can't wait to see if he finishes what he started. That's what the great ones do.
That lands.
Sent flying with a drop toe hold. Take it out with a power bomb. Wow, he got out of it.
Yeah, I'm not so sure he had it fully locked in.
He's simply reminding him that he's here. Look at this. He's going back to an old friend with that one. He has him right where he wants him.
He'd be wise to stay right there.
Yeah.
Here's Owens on the defensive.
I fully expect him to bounce back, though. This is the type of one-on-one atmosphere where he thrives.
He's always so aggressive inside that ring, and I don't expect that to change one bit as this match continues.
Looking to catch him off guard.
He's got plenty of gas left in the tank.
Wow, what a display of heart and determination. Ain't no stopping him now.
He might have it. With such authority.
That changes the entire complexion of this match.
I think we know what this is.
A mammoth slam right there, guys.
But did he go for it too early?
That should do it, Cole. There's no coming back from a slam of that magnitude.
His shoulders are down.
No, he kicks out at 2.5.
And the match continues.
He's on the defensive here. This could be the start of an ugly downward spiral if he's not careful.
Yeah, he's taking on some offense here, but that's to be expected, especially considering who he's in the ring with.
Yeah, but he's still in considerably better overall shape than his opponent right now. I mean, it seems to me like he still has plenty of fight left in him.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in. This is exactly how he drew this one up.
Owens looking a little off his game.
I'm not sure how much more he has to give.
The amount of punishment he's absorbed in this match is absolutely insane. A lesser man would have given up and walked away by now.
It's make or break time here. He absolutely has to find a way to get back on the offensive if he wants to win this match.
It's got to be over now.
Can he end it here?
This might be it.
It's all academic from here.
Talk about taking care of business.
I think we're at the point in this match where the finisher could be used at...
Oh, and he breaks free!
But the damage might have already been done, Michael.
He doesn't appear to be in a hurry to get up here.
I just don't think he has it in him anymore.
Fracture his jaw. He's looking to stretch him from one end of the ring to the other. Helps out of the way.
It sure is.
How much more punishment needs to be dished out? Just finish it. Looks to me like he just hit a wall.
Yeah, I don't know, Cole. We've seen
the blatant disrespect for the officiating gets this one waved off.
Wiggle and wine your body. these chains, my friend. I'll show you the rage I've hidden. There is the sacrament. Swallow, but nothing's forgiven.
There's no other way to put it. This one-on-one match is going to be a struggle in every sense of the word. Neither man looks like they are remotely entertaining the idea of backing down. This is gonna be good.
And I can't help but get the feeling that this is gonna be one of those matches people will be talking about for a long time to come.
And guys, if you wanna know the strength of WWE here in Japan, just listen to this Tokyo crowd.
For some competitors, part of their strategy is to demean their opponent. A move like that says it all.
An incredible chop.
Oh, look out. Their feet just got swept.
He lands a jarring forearm.
Just look at this man. He's all business. He's gonna want to make sure this doesn't snowball out of control. Of his body on that splash.
Whoa, missed by a large margin there.
Come on, how do you miss by that much?
On the shoulders here.
And it could be a long way down from there.
Ill-advised move.
Hits him with a fist now.
He's taking a long time to get up, guys.
Perhaps playing a little possum here, Cole.
Finn Balor is in position. Finn Balor scores with a tremendous move.
That was simply amazing.
One, two, three.
He'll be feeling the effects of that for a while.
That's a statement move right there. He's got to hurry if he doesn't want to get counted out here.
Time's certainly not on his side, Michael.
Bringing it back into the ring. Now back to the ring.
Yeah.
down, he slips out.
Wow, looked to me like he had it locked in pretty good. I guess not.
He's looking hapless out there. He might just have nothing left to give, guys.
The damage has been done, guys. I don't see how he can possibly recover from this beating he's taken.
You know, guys, I've always liked how much pride he has, which is what makes watching this so difficult. Ain't no stopping him now.
What's he got in mind? Oh, and he's still down, Byron.
Things definitely aren't looking very good for him right now.
You have to wonder if he could recover from this, guys.
That confidence he had on his face at the start of this match sure has disappeared, and with good reason. He's taken quite a beating.
Sure, he'd rather not be on the receiving end here, but let's not lose focus of the fact.
I'll be shocked if that's not it.
But can he follow up here?
He doesn't appear to be in a hurry to get up here.
I just don't think he has it in him anymore.
With the knee now. Here he goes. He got him good there.
This one's over, guys.
He may get the three count right there. There's the pin. It's over. It's all over.
Here is your winner, the unpredictable Jose.
That's a big win, although there was a moment there where I thought it was going to go the other way.
I don't make the matches, but if I did, I'd put these two back in the ring ASAP. What an amazing match.
The arena is still buzzing over that great match.
Yeah, this will do. You guys ready?
I was born ready, Hoss.
Here, let's suit up.
Let's hit it.
Hold up, hockey mask. Vibes is getting ready to get ready.
Back to work is hard work.
They say the suit makes the man, but in my case, the man also made the suit.
I prefer to keep it simple. Unlike Harry Allen over here, who still needs a shave.
Wait, when you said suit up, you meant like right now? I'm hungry.
Yes, now. We've been suiting up for 20 minutes. I mean, am I the only one who suits up one leg at a time?
Well, yeah, it's a skirt, so I don't have to deal with legs and zippers and stuff like that.
Okay.
Everybody's got time for a suit up, but nobody's got time to wait for the new guy to charge up.